Namaste, Soul Felt family. It's Michelle Skoleski-Boyd, intuitive medium and best-selling author. And today I want to give you a quick tip on too much positivity. Sometimes we can become too positive, and then this actually has long-term effects. For example, I don't have time to be sad, so you're going to distract yourself, try to like push away those feelings. Maybe if you're upset or angry, you have somebody around you who doesn't want you to express that, and so let's be positive. And so what do we continue to do? We take all of those energies that are in the here and now, and we just keep pushing them down, like a plunger of positivity. What do you think is gonna happen? They're gonna become very, very depressed. This is how depression happens. This is how disharmony happens. So be sure to watch yourself on that. Feel your feelings. This is important. Don't put a spin of positivity on everything, or you will feel the long-term effects. As always, enjoy the experience.